A table which was in the news, unfortunately, about incitement, it was in the internet, Facebook, incitement to kill Rabbi Ovadia and Ben Ishai. Now, no doubt that such kind of things, hatred like this, brings, according to Kabbalah, many places, hatred of the world to Israel. It goes together. When it happens that Jews are hating each other, when they're hating Torah, they're hating religious Jews, Orthodox, even threatening to kill them, so no, really is no surprise that Iran wants to destroy Israel, because it goes together. Amazingly, you can see it in the table. This is really exactly the title which was written in the news, in the papers. It was Asata, see the word Asata Baresh, is once appeared in the Torah, which was really incitement in the internet. This was the brought, and they brought this threat in Facebook to kill Novavadia and Ishai, definitely Haredim, Orthodox. Now, amazingly, it comes together with the word Atomi, which is also Asata Atomi. This refers to Iran. You see Iran also, yeah, want to destroy Israel. Amazing, you have here the word Ashmed, which is really to wiping out Israel. Once it appears backwards, it means very strong judgment. This was the one to do, right? They want Israel to get their land. And in Iran, yeah, this is threat to destroy Israel. So Asata comes here, incitement, Mizatomi, which exactly is Iran, and Asata Bareshet, incitement in the internet against Rabbi Ovadia and Ishai. So, important teaching, which Kabbalah says clearly, that one Jews hates Orthodox, hates Torah. The result is that the world are hating them, and there's no surprise that such anti-Semitism becomes strong, and the hatred and the threat of Iran, which came in the last few days, really a big threat to destroy them, to wipe them out from the world. So, you have to know this, and to be careful not to bring in Facebook threats to destroy, to kill rabbis, because this will only bring this terrible threat that we see today to do this harm, to destroy Israel, Chas v'Shalom. So Yom Kippur, this is a time for Tshuva, definitely for such terrible things.